No!
Remember to subscribe
and comment below which one was your favorite shot of the year.
Until next time.